generation waits for joy. Yeah.
Can I put some lights on these people one time? Well, good evening, people. Thank you very much for inviting me to your city this evening. I thank you very much. The last time I think I seen some of these smiling faces, I think I was singing in a group called... We had some good times now, didn't we? Yes, you bet. We had some more, too. And the first song I ever wrote, I brought into the band, and it kind of goes... Your picture hanging on the wall, but it won't speak or come to me when I call your name. And then I realize it's just a picture in a frame. I read your letters, but you're not here. They don't move me, they don't groove me. Like when I hear Too young on the streets in the city. She was too young on the streets. She was only a child, someone to hold on. Someone to believe in, only a child, someone to love.
Thank you. You never listen, baby.
Yeah.
I don't believe you heard me. Do you believe it hurt?
Thank you.
You know, I had a lot of relationships in my life. And I messed up quite a few of them. You know what I'm talking about? Does anybody hear what I'm saying? Can you tell me tonight that maybe you might have messed up a couple yourself? It's time to get honest tonight. Are you telling me you ain't ready? This song I'm about to do was about getting honest between myself and a relationship that I had with a girl a long time ago. And the problem is, sometimes you just can't go back. And you're stuck admitting to yourself that you finally really do miss the person. I bless the day I found you. I wanna stay around you now and forever. Don't ever leave me lonely. Tell me you love me only, and that you're always. Let it be me. Oh, I'm missing you. I've been sure the past can't be what we. Things I never made. Memories around me won't let me forget. I was so wrong. The secrets my love keeps. Your eyes in your picture would let me go. If I could remember how you felt the pain, the king of pretenders, the Lord had changed. I was so wrong. any ladies, would you lie to Stevie? If I asked you real nicely, could you lie to me tonight just one time? Then say, listen, I missed you, Stevie. I missed you, Stevie. I missed you, Stevie. I love it when you lie to me like that girl. Just say, every time I do this, every time I do this, it never fails. I ask the girls to lie for me and tell me something nice like they might have missed me after all these years. And every single time, I look out there and I see the guys going, what the shit is this submission stuff? I bought the tickets, I brought her here. What do you mean she misses you? But the truth is, if you guys were up here, you'd do the same thing. Now, wouldn't you? You know it's true. Are you with me tonight? So I got back from the studio just a little bit early because I thought I'd surprise her. When I got there, she wasn't home. So I decided I'd wait up for her. So I waited. And I waited. And I waited. I waited a long damn time. So finally, I'm looking out the window and up pulls this white Corvette. Are you listening to me now? I don't own a white Corvette. And she jumps out the passenger side and she runs around the back and this guy gets out and kisses her right on the lips. So I decided at that point to do something that you girls do all the time. I snuck upstairs and pretended I was sleeping. So she comes creeping on up, and I'm just over there pretending like I'm sleeping. And I sort of rub my eyes like I'm pretending I'm waking up. And I look, I said, well, hi, honey, how you doing? She says, oh, great. I said, geez, you know, it's kind of late. Did you have a good time? She said, oh, I had a great time. Doing the nasty like that. So I didn't make no big noise about it. I just kind of rolled over and pretended I was going back to sleep. She fell asleep. And once she was snoring good and loud, she used to snore, you know. Once she was snoring good and loud, I just creeped out of bed. And I went downstairs and I got my suitcase and I packed it and I left her. And just to piss her off, just to piss her off, I wrote a song about it. Something tells me some of you people have heard this before. That's because it's a true story. That's all over town, you know that. So I got in my brand new apartment by myself. And I sat on my brand new couch. And I got my guitar and I started thinking about how my heart was broken. How much my heart was broken. Dig, and I start thinking about my broken heart. Dig. I start thinking about all the things that I do. Dig. Yourself just home. That's what I thought I did, yeah. Look at this. My goodness. You know, I heard a very, very vicious rumor. Yes, I did. That you weren't going to sing anymore. That's what I heard, yeah. I also heard a very vicious rumor. Yes, I did. You had lost your voice. Did you hear that? Well, what do you think about it now? See, they don't like you going around spreading rumors about me, you see that? You know, you don't look bad for all the miles you got on you. Yeah. And Lord knows you got a whole lot of miles on you. Straight. You expect to let me drop out just like that, jump off my back? Is that what you want me to do? You expect to let me get on my back and run around like we used to do? Is that what you want to do? I don't think I can do it, Irvine. Somebody in Irvine likes you, yeah.
You're both alone, yeah. Together, now. Thank you very much. Thank you so much, everyone.
I'll do anything if you just stay with Stevie a while.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I want you to give these people I'm about to introduce to you a real warm welcome here tonight. I want you to help me on drums, the keeper of the pocket, the mighty grooves of love. Played by the one and only Mr. Moyes Lucas Jr. On the bass guitar, known to his closest friends as Boom Boom.
It's back.
Mr. Todd Boom Boom Jensen. Well, to the far right, on the magic keyboard, playing with the magic fingers, the one and only Mr. Paul Taylor. Now, to make sure that you girls get a little bit of young meat, on the guitar, 23 years old, Mr. Lincoln Brewster! Well, you know, it's no secret that it's been a long time since I had the pleasure of being up here. Some of you people remember. And I believe some of you were at the Pantages, weren't you? I thought so. But you have always been the faithful ones, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart.
People, please.